as well as moral and ethical responsibilities, you have duties to work in a manner that does not put the health of anyone at risk. Hence, health and safety, where a person's health is as important as their physical well-being. Managing substances hazardous to health is not difficult if you're thorough and methodical. To start, make a list of all the substances you're likely to come into contact with. Then ask the chemical suppliers for the data sheets of the chemicals they've supplied to you. Then, using your risk assessment forms, risk assess the chemical and non-chemical substances. You're seeking out problems before they become problems. Take appropriate action to manage possible risks.